How much of this one? How much beyond we could be such a now is that a true one by Nike?
Shagrama's golf course on the set of The Midnight Affair. It's an independent film being directed by Ryan Khan, a local Trinidadian. So Ryan, tell us a little bit about your movie.
Well, basically, I decided to choose... Well, first of all, it's called The Midnight Affair. Give you a little synopsis about it. It's about an American man and his Trinidadian girlfriend come to Trinidad during the carnival period, but not for carnival. You see, they're also going through a rough spot in a relationship. So they figured the tropical paradise would be a good... Yeah, breaking intention of the relationship. So, but when they reach there, the Trinidadian girl's longtime guy friend comes in and throws a wrench in the old plans, you know. Yeah, typical Trinidadian man.
What were you just shooting, and who is your character?
Now my character name is Seb. I'm in zombie mode right now.
I can see that.
I'm trying to consume the dead of the land. Yeah, so somehow, I don't need to be a spoiler right now, actually. In fact, you shouldn't really be seeing me right now. Alright, I'm gone.
Standing by.
Stand by. Since car drives up. Sound speeding.
M2 spinning.
Basically, the couple gets separated. Then the American male meets a very beautiful, mysterious girl in a bar one night.
Trouble.
And then, well, not to give away too much, you know, tapping back into the Trinidadian folklore, there's the character named the Lady of Bliss. And she's like the quintessential Trinidadian femme fatale.
So we're here with Tenille Nualo, an actress from The Midnight Affair. So Tenille, tell us about your character in this movie.
I'm playing Jessica. I'm playing the girlfriend of Kevin. And basically we come back to Trinidad to take care of my dead father's affairs. And we have like surprises in store for us. We're having trouble in our relationship too.
Alright, Kevin and Jessica.
Where are we going?
Just want you all to read the lines. You're not again. Just say the lines with them. Seb. Come on inside now. Taking this off? No. Tenille doesn't have to go in the car. Come. Yeah. Well, no. We don't need their sound. Oh.
That's supposed to be the car park for airport, which we faked and we're shooting the car park of the Shagrama's golf course. Because they do that sometimes too. You can fake.
Action.
I haven't been to Trinidad in so long.
Yeah. It's a change over the years. Bigger buildings, bigger traffic. What are those things, people?
Yeah, well, everybody's father dies at some point, right? Anyway, I haven't seen my crazy old man in years. I didn't even make his funeral.
Yeah, actually, but Jessica talks about it all the time.
And I think that, I guess, there was a question you wanted to ask about how difficult it is to make films in Trinidad. I'd say it's very difficult, and you need the right cast and crew.
My character is Kevin, as you said, and he's slightly ambiguous as to where he's from, but he has Trinidadian roots and has grown up in the U.S. for some time, and he's a researcher in ethnology and folklore at a university, and he has a Trinidadian girlfriend, and, you know. And we come down to Trinidad. It's actually his first time. He's a bit of a nerdy character, in a sense. Has been in school in the U.S. for a long time. First time in Trinidad. I'm very interested in folklore and mysticism.
After that setup, we'll do
I think we should probably do the shot with the dancer, like the larger blessed, you know, in her full embodiment. Do that first, because there's a lot of coordination, a lot of people and all that kind of shit. Yeah. Then we could do Mama Go dropping Charlie into here, and then we could do Kevin, Charlie walk into the tree, right? And minions waiting. And then we're done. But with that, Kevin and Charlie walk into the tree, right? They could probably start there. What I would like is maybe just one track, right? If they're brave enough, right here. And we could kind of just start with a push in, lock there. And then we rack focus to them going to the tree.
Just come and watch the movie when it comes out. TTFC, support Trinidad and local actors and filmmakers. If you miss any of our episodes, you can still find us at prettytroopers.com. And all the features on our show are also available on our website. Find our Pretty Troopers Facebook fan page and send us your suggestions. Until then, keep tuning in and we'll see you next time. In this season of Trinidad and Tobago, we have witnessed a wide variety of culture, food, lifestyle and adventure. We receive much assistance from locally based sponsors, such as car rental companies, hotels and restaurants. But a lot of our production could not be made possible without the help of the local small businesses and families that granted us a somewhat intimate access into their worlds.